The naming of binary ionic compound has a rule that is as followed. First, we write the name of cation, which has positive charge and is a metal, then name of anion with negative charge and is a non-metal, and end suffix would be IDE. Such can be seen in calcium oxide. Calcium cation ox OX stands for oxygen, that is anion with negative charge, and suffix is IDE.